Hallelujah to Jesus. It is so great to come your way once again after a very long break. I'm so happy to reach us once again on this platform this beautiful Tuesday morning. My name is Kayode Nathaniel Tomomewu, reaching us live on daily impartation. Now listen to me. Thank God for coming our way once again. We had some break, and like I told us, it is to make this broadcast a bigger one and a better one. But thank God we are back now, and I know our coming back will bring a lot of blessing to your life in Jesus' name. Now, since this is our first broadcast in this month of November, I would like to start with what are the things you should expect in this month of November. What are the things you should expect? Now, number one, you see it in 1 Chronicles 27:14. 1 Chronicles 27:14. It said the 11th captain for the 11th month was Benaiah, the Paratonite of the children of Ephraim. Now, just like every other month, we have a captain that is leading us this month, just like every other month. And the name of the captain leading us this month is Benaiah. And don't forget the work of the captain. Their work is to lead. He's the one leading us this month. Benaiah is an Hebrew word in which the English meaning means three things. The first one is the son of the Lord. The second one is made by the Lord, and the third one is built by Jehovah. And listen to me, this three interpretation or this three meaning is very, very important if you are going to succeed this month. These three interpretations, they are very, very important. If you are going to succeed this month, I pray for you. As you hear my voice all over the world, this month will be a month of success, open doors, greatness, progress for you in the name of Jesus. Now back to my teaching. Now let me break down those words one after the other. I said the first one means the son of the Lord, meaning that if you are going to succeed this month, you need to build a solid relationship with the Lord. The word son there talks about relationship. When you say somebody is your son, what you are talking about is that this person has relationship with me. It talks about relationship. Now hear me very well. This is November. Now, a month preceding the month that ends the year, you need a solid relationship. You need to walk with God. You need to seek the Lord. You need to know the Lord. You need to get close to Him. You need a solid relationship. And that will take me to the second one. If you relate with God very well, do you know the outcome? The Lord will make you. He will make you. Just like, how do I know? If you look at 2 Chronicles 26:4-5, the Bible spoke about Uzariah. He said, Uzariah sought the Lord in the days of Zechariah. He said, and as long as he sought the Lord made him to prosper. That is what happened to you, sir. When you seek the Lord, it will make you to prosper. I pray for you. Anywhere you are hearing me all over the world, the Lord will make you to prosper this month. That your business will prosper. Your children will prosper. Your job will prosper. Your health will prosper. Everything you lay your hands upon, it will prosper in the name of Jesus. And that takes me to the third one. When you have relationship with Him, you seek Him and He made you to prosper, then He will build you up. God does not take people down, He takes them up. Built up by Jehovah. I pray for you that your finance shall be built up, your health shall be built up, your business shall be built up, your job shall be built up, everything, your ministry as pastors shall be, everything that pertains to you, they shall be built up in the name of Jesus. Now listen to me, you are going to use this theory interpretation to pray. That is your prayer. You will cry to the Lord, Father, help me to relate with you this year. Help me to seek you this month of November. Help me to seek you, to love you, to know you. I pray that prayer very well. And you also pray, Lord, as I seek you, make me to prosper. And as I pray that one, take the third one. Lord, as I'm prospering, build me up. Build up my life. And as you take those prayer points, the Lord will bless you in Jesus' name. Jesus' name. If you have not given your life to Jesus, please do and help us to share this message. Share it, let it go viral. And don't forget to reach more people. This message is now on Facebook. It's going to Facebook, not only on WhatsApp. It's going to Facebook and it's going to YouTube. So you can share it with your contact on Facebook. You can share it with your contact on YouTube. And the Lord God Almighty will bless you in Jesus' name. See you tomorrow by the grace of God. In Jesus' name, we have prayed.